give me a minute. Gotta make sure I'm correctly modulated. Hello, give it up one more time for Frank the Man.
Yeah. Woo!
Frank has a list. Gee, what a poor guy. I feel for you, Frank. Frank was in the army. I am a 68-year-old Marine Corps veteran. And just to remind Frank, Army, A-R-M-Y, stands for Are You Ready to Be Marine Jet? I told you it takes me to remember why I have to get remodulated. I told you I am 68 years old. I am a 2-time throat cancer survivor.
Woo!
As of today, I have been married for 50 years.
Yeah.
50 years to 7 different women. As I said, I am a Marine veteran.
Hoorah.
And for a brief period of time, I was a jump instructor. And then I taught people how to jump out of airplanes. Thank you. One time I had a very nervous Army soldier. I told him, listen, it's very simple. You jump out of the plane. You count to 10. You pull the ripcord. He said to me, Now you look at me and you go, look at this fat motherfucker up here. He better be funny. Well, I'll let you know that in today's new modern culture, I am not fat. I'm just an American. After the rest of the world, I may be morbidly obese. But in America, I'm just from Ohio. Now, even though I am overweight, I am watching what I eat, and I am exercising regularly. The other day, I stepped on the scale, and I did this. My girlfriend said, that doesn't help. I said, yes, it does. Now I can see the number. But I want to let all you ladies know that now I am available. And I want you to know that if you date me, it's like biting into an oatmeal raisin cookie and discovering it's really chocolate chip. And then a half hour later, finding out it was laced with pot. Now make no mistake, I'm not the kind of guy that would send you flowers to where you were. I'm the kind of guy that calls in a bomb threat so you get the nail. I discovered with my last girlfriend that diarrhea isn't your safe sex word. If you yell it out during sex, he will stop whatever he's doing. Which reminds me, what does a 15-year-old girl and the fetus inside her have in common? They're both thinking, oh shit, my mom's gonna kill me. Okay, everybody that's enough for me tonight. Thank you.